כל המפעלים האלו נהרסו ברעידת אדמה של 1988. מדובר על רעידת אדמה מאוד מאוד חזקה.
Power station was built in Armenia in 1976-78 Soviet period, and at that time it was a period of developing, of construction of nuclear power stations, and it was built on Ararat Valley. But after the earthquake, it was decided to close, to stop, and it was closed. And but later, because without a nuclear power station, the situation became very difficult, and several years we had not electricity in Armenia. And then little, only 1 hour electricity we had. It could be at night time, daytime, it depended. Later it was renovated, and now we have. But there is a project again to build another nuclear power station in Armenia.